What is up, YouTube? Today, Mookie has brought me to one of the glorious spots in Chattanooga I have never been to. They call it the Holy Spot because it is a field of pine trees. There's lines for days probably here. I'm terrified of it. But first off, I want to start with saying, check this out right here. If you want to pause the video and go get your significant other and bring her or him, whoever, back in here, we'll pause the video right here, and I would like to speak to them for just a second. Okay. Hey. Oh, dang. She is pretty. You was right, buddy. I like that little thing you do with your hair right there. Hey, okay, so your boy there, or your girl, I don't know which one you're working with there, but they've been really good this year, and I think they deserve a tack t-shirt. So I'm asking for permission for them to order a shirt, if that's cool. That's cool? All right, cool. So I was kept up all night ripping with Mookie. So have you ever had one of them days where you like stayed up real late, later than you should have, ripping balls like this? And then you had to get up at like 5:15 and be at work. So I ended up like falling asleep inside an AC unit today at work. Not really. People I work with watch my videos. I really didn't fall asleep. I mean, like, how do you take a selfie when you're asleep? But anyway, I got something special for you guys today. Today we are going to see the tack frame on YouTube. So let me get that sucker out and we'll get to showing you that sucker. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Flynoceros Skull V3 Tack Edition right after I con y'all into watching some flat footage from this spot. Just kidding. Don't pay attention to my broken GoPro as usual. You know, I have so much GoPro problems, but here it is. I can't really elaborate too much about it. I can kind of just show y'all guys a little bit, you know, get a little questions going, like, what is that? Ooh, how's that work? You know, get a little hype going here, but here it is. I don't typically run a micro camera, but that, there will be different size TPU. This will accept the full size all the way to the micro. Can't really tell you guys much about it. I mean, I think I've already spoke about it being a solid bottom plate. This is still the prototype. I should be getting my the actual production one hopefully late. Wait, this is third. Maybe the middle of next week. Then I'll do more of a video, you know, about with the frame without any electronics on it, you know, put it together, elaborate a little bit. But there she is. Let's rip this sucker. there's a Skoal V3 Tech Edition in a pine tree over here in Chattanooga. If somebody wants to come get it, it's all yours. I just want the GoPro. Some bitch is way up there. It stuck to the limb. It might be up there for a while, but we're gonna try to get it down. Turtle mode, activate. Wish me luck, everybody. Well, it's still hung in the tree. Moogie made fun of me while I threw sticks at it.
You did pretty good.
But now he's graciously offered to give me a ride to the Walmart because I'm on the motorcycle. And we're going to go get a rope and tie it to Skoal V2. Skoal V2 is going to save Skoal V3. So, here we go to the Walmart. 100 foot, where? Snatch it.
Say 100 foot.
Oh, it says 100 foot. It'll be fine. Let's get the black one though. Okay. It's hard to find.
Yeah.
All right. Smart. Black 100 foot paracord. Here we go. Going to get my drone out of a tree. We made it back to the spot where the Flynoceros Skoal V3 Tech Edition. That's kind of long. I hope they shorten that a little bit. But anyway, that's what it is right now. It's stuck in a tree along with my GoPro, but I have 100 foot of twine, Skoal V2, and a Red Bull. I'm gonna go over here, I'm gonna tie a string to it, and I'm gonna fly it up there line of sight over the limb and try to yank it down and then rip another back. Okay, I'm gonna try my best for you guys to be able to see this.
Oh boy, David says, line of sight master.
I don't know if y'all seen that or not, but we didn't hold the rope and pulled it all the way across.
Yeah, we're smart.
Well guys, I don't know if you noticed, seen it or not, but I was in that limb and then it knocked down and fell into that limb and I had to get it out. I don't know if all that got captured when I had my phone sideways. But anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for bringing me out to the holy spot, Mookie. Appreciate it, dude. Appreciate you taking me to Walmart and getting the stuff. We got the quad back. We're going to go home, edit some video. Go to bed, gotta get back up early in the morning. Anyway, now that your wife said that it's okay, go down there in the description and get you a t-shirt from Teespring. Support the tack. All that other stuff down in there. Appreciate it, guys. See ya.
Yeah, I gotta get the.
Stop.
Criminally in the scene. I suspect.